Up to 100,000 Israeli troops may enter Gaza, says Bild analyst Julian Repka. According to him, over the past few days, Israeli aviation has hit more than 1,700 targets in preparation for the ground part of Operation Iron Swords. In total, about 2 million people live in Gaza, among whom about 100,000 Hamas fighters are hiding.
Усім дякую за перегляд. Коментуйте новини, ставте лайки, підписуйтесь на канал. Підтримуйте канал фінансово. Деталі в описі до відео. Все буде Україна!